Hello, welcome to the Yoga Connection. I'm Master Energy Medicine Yoga Teacher Brittany, and today we have a short 5-minute flow for clearing the chakras. So let's get started with a couple of grounding breaths. In through the nose, out through the mouth. Two more. Return to the natural breath. Inhale, sweep the arms overhead. Exhale, twist to the left side of the room. Exhale, weave the hands in front of you, figure eights down to the ground. Inhale, arms overhead, move through center, over to the right side. Celtic weave, arms in a figure eight all the way down to the ground. Inhale, sweep the arms overhead. Celtic weave through the center. Inhale, arms overhead, to the left. Inhale, center, to the right. Inhale, center, to center. And we're gonna clear the chakras. So Donna Eden actually sees the chakras as channels at the throat chakra that correspond to each of the 7 chakras. So we're gonna take our peace fingers, bring them together and stack them on top of each other. Bring them to the center line. You should be able to feel your esophagus here. And we're going to lift the chin just slightly to the sky. Engage the abs here, tall through the spine. One set of fingers goes up towards the chin and one comes down towards the collarbone. Come back to center. Bring fingertips over to the right side, 1 inch. Smooth down and up. Back to center. Move over 1 more inch to the right. Smooth down and up. Back to center. Move over 1 more inch, down and up. Come all the way back to center, back to the esophagus here. Move over to the left side, 1 inch, smooth down and up. Back to center, over to the left, 1 more inch, smooth down and up. Back to center in this channel, move over to the left, 1 inch, smooth down and up. Come back to center, back to the esophagus, and smooth up and down. Perfect, shake the hands off. Inhale, sweep the arms overhead. Exhale to the left, Celtic weave. Inhale, center. Exhale to the right, Celtic weave. Inhale, center. Exhale, Celtic weave through center. Inhale, arms overhead, to the left. Inhale, center, to the right. Inhale, through center, all the way down. Clearing the chakras once more. Peace fingers come together, stack on top. The center line, lift the chin, smooth down and up, center line, come back to center, over to the right, 1 inch, smooth down and up, back to center in this channel, over to the right, 1 inch, smooth down and up, back to center in this channel, move over 1 inch, down and up, all the way back to center, move over to the left, 1 inch, smooth down and up, back to center, over to the left, 1 more inch, smooth down and up, back to center. Over to the left, 1 more inch, smooth down and up. Come all the way back to original center, to the esophagus, smooth down and up. Shake the hands off. Sweep the arms overhead. Exhale, Celtic weave, hinge at the hips, folding forward. Inhale, back to center. Close the eyes and tune in to the energy centers of the body. Tune into the chakras. See if any are calling out to you that they need a little attention today. And if 2 are specifically calling you out, allow your hands to be guided there. Otherwise, just intuitively let the hands guide over the body to 2 chakras that are calling you. And allow your hands to rest at those 2 chakras. Connecting them together, allowing them to communicate fully and effectively. And sit here, exactly here, for a few moments. Notice if any thoughts or memories come up. Notice if anything's happening underneath the hand. Two more breaths. Release the hands from the body into the lap. Begin to open the eyes. Thank you for joining me for this short 5-minute chakra clear. If you like this video, hit the like button, subscribe for more videos like this, and then hit the bell so you're notified of all new videos. See you soon. Stay connected.